Pushing the tempo, getting out, finding his teammates in transition, or getting to the rim and finishing like we saw in the first possession.
David Duke Jr. for three. Hot start for Brooklyn.
But Noah Clowney truly picked it up. But it was his shooting ability that really intrigued many of the NBA organizations in them enough to where Brooklyn takes him at the 21st pick.
Duke in control. That's 5 points for David Duke Jr. 1 of 12 and allowed the Bucks to tie this game at 18. David Duke Jr. has been good so far. He's up to 7 points to lead the way for Brooklyn.
But you got to recognize how elite of a defender he has to be. And again, sticking and playing are two completely different things. If you can't shoot the basketball, it's going to be tough for you to be on the court playing alongside the best player in the NBA.
David Duke Jr. through contact.
I've ever coached him in the USA Hoop Summit, and he's watching. He didn't want to see anything about David Duke getting out. They're looking like it right now, a 19-point lead.
Another takeaway, David Duke Jr.
Helped his team build a 21-point lead.
Duke again on the attack. Got his own and put it back.
He's performed here this afternoon, attacking the basket. Unable to get it on the first one, but gets his own offensive rebound. Which, of course, they need in Dallas.
Three-pointer is pure for Matt Lewis.
And that's what Matt Lewis does.
Duke against Griffin. What a finish.
Giving him these opportunities to go out and find a job elsewhere. And again, that's one of the things about this brother.
Oh! Hammer time on his head, David Duke Jr.
So in that case, it's worth it here. David Duke Jr. going up.